We're so close though.
I know.
Concept of defense with the two swords.
Right, yeah.
So you can do a job of being bullfighter. Mm-hmm. Dodge his first mad crazed thrust. Step to whatever side you can, ideally speaking. For instance, if he thrusts at your gut,
right,
towards my right, so both of his weapons are on one side of you.
Right.
You want to split, you want to, rather than being in the middle,
right,
this way,
or that way,
or this way. All right, you're up.
Nothing else works, so I figured I'd try something off the wall.
Arms raised
on the back.
didn't take the word. I never repent. Kyle, you're up. For whoever's armor is packed. If you're not packed, you can pack your armor while the rest of it teach.
What time is it?
Like 8:20. 8:08. Anyway, you got plenty of time. You got 22 minutes before you start getting in armor. I can do one more.
Sylvester, I can pack on pretty quick.
You got 20, 30 minutes.
I see a smudge or something that's not blue. Kind of yummy. I can't tell if that's blue.
Thank you. didn't realize we made contact.
Oh, yeah. That one's going to leave a mark.
My hilt keeps turning. Right?
Yeah.
Should I just tape it that way?
Yeah. If that's where your edge is going, yeah.
Well, because my hand controls where my edge is.
Right.
No. You know, you reach the age where people are starting to call you uncle.